So, this is a story on why I like graffiti and why I run into people that like graffiti like I like graffiti. So I started doing graffiti when I used to come out of school and shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, I used to just do my name or do, like, plants or faces or whatever, like, random shit. And then, I was introduced to YouTube because one day I thought to myself, like, hey, man, how are people going to remember me, you know what I'm saying? Like, I keep going to different spots and putting my name out, and, like, nobody recognizes me, right? So I was like, you know what, I'm gonna check out this YouTube stuff that somebody told me. I forgot who told me. Because I was really fucking up. Like, I was fucking up bad. Like, man, I have so many stories, but... So I got introduced to YouTube, right? And then I ran into this artist. Man, this guy, like, he totally saved my life, man. After that, I was like, yeah, cool, you know, I showed up to all of his lives, I commented on almost, man, he has a lot, man, he has a lot of good work, I was like, I was putting my name, like, everywhere when, like, I liked it, you know what I'm saying, like, why not, you know, it's there, you know, everywhere I go now, like, it's a temptation not to write my name. You know, like, in places and shit, I give up, and then I was introduced to, like I said, I was introduced to YouTube and shit, but then I met this artist, and this artist was like, damn, man, like, and he was like, he was nice, man, like, the nicest person I have ever met, and he saved my life. I could still been in the streets by myself, you know? Fucking shut up, doing stupid shit, but, I don't know why I disappeared right there, but, like, now it's different, now it's like, I don't know why, was he there, like, it's like deja vu, you know what I'm saying, I just hate deja vu right now, like, I don't know why certain people, like, run towards me, you know what I'm saying? They're like, I glitched out again. It's fucking hot. But, damn, man, I love graffiti, man. I can't, like, I wish, like, I actually wish, like, imagine, like, I would have never ran into certain situations in my life, and I would have never been able to run into certain people in my life right now, like, like, there's a lot of people in my life now, like, fuck, man, like, I have no idea, but, man, fucking high as fuck, too, but fuck, man, like, all this stuff been happening lately, like, I don't know, like, what the fuck, you know, like, man, but graffiti is my life, man, my passion, man. Man, everywhere I want to go, I just want to write my name, but I don't want to. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's hard to explain. Like, I just want to go outside and just put my name everywhere. You know? So somebody can remember me.